This park was packed on Saturday with kids here in the pavilion and in bounce houses here for a Peace in the City event hosted by a family of a murder victim. That's when the shooting broke out. The gunman confronted and stopped by another man who also had a gun.
To see children scatter and run for their lives from gunfire, it's horrific.
Watching this video back of the shooting at Isaac Campbell Park that sent kids running on Saturday, Titusville Police Sergeant Bill Amos says he's surprised no one was hit.
Could have been anybody.
It started, police say, when the suspect got into a fight and pulled out a gun.
It was over a basketball game.
Bullets flying until the gunman was confronted by a bystander.
A concerned citizen who heard and saw him running away with a firearm and confronted him. And he pointed the firearm at him, so that concerned citizen took action into his own hands and shot the perpetrator, so to speak.
Saying this about the bystander.
He's a hero.
Who won't be facing charges. The suspect is now fighting for his life. The irony of the incident taking place at a Peace for the City event. A rally hosted by the family of Tony Butler, found murdered inside a burning car in Mims last month. The family saying this terror alone proves peace needs to come to Titusville.
We have to pull together to try to get peace back into the city. We have to do our best to pull together. And it's scary because the younger generations, all they want to do is tote guns. It's scary.
Thankfully, other than the gunman himself, no one else was hurt. Police are not releasing the suspect's name or the bystander who shot him. They say that information, along with 911 calls, could be released on Wednesday. In Titusville, Nadine Yanis, News 6.